Ethan, I'm so tired. Can we go now?
Oh, jeez. Is that what time it is? I'm sorry, I was concentrating on my work. I know you've had a long day. Hey, this morning I bought your book. What do you say we get you tucked in and I read to you?
Yes, please.
I must have left it in the other room. Why don't you go in there and get it? I'll finish up here, and then we can go, okay?
Sure, I'm on it. So, where did he leave that book? Stop it, Aiden. It's not funny.
I still can't believe all that we've discovered thanks to one little girl.
Yeah, she's really something. Sometimes it seems like she's lived many lives already.
We gotta take it easy on her though, Nathan. I mean, she's just a kid. And these sessions with Aiden are really hard on her.
You're right. We've got enough data to keep us busy for months. We should give her some time off.
Cool. What about our parents? Have you heard anything?
No, but it's probably better that way.
You are planning to tell her the truth about him, aren't you?
I don't know. I really don't know it. Last thing I want to do is hurt her.
You found it. Now we can get down to the serious business of bedtime stories.
Jody? Jody, you okay? You look pale.
She looks dead tired is how she looks. Come on, Nathan, let's get her off to bed. Yes. Yes, hold on. Nathan, it's for you.
Nathan Dawkins.
Nathan, what's up?
My wife. Lorna, they were coming back from my mother's. Truck. Wrong driver. Wrong side of the road. Dead.
Jody, let's get you off to bed. Nathan, stay right here. I'll be right back. Come on, Jody.
According to our intel, the Republic of Kazakhstan has discovered the existence of the Infoworld. Found a rift, conducting experiments from a secret base located in the province of Heilongjiang.
We don't know what stage they are in their experiments, but we've detected important fluctuations within the Infoworld. That means they found a way to interact with the other side.
Now your mission is to destroy this condenser and any other advanced technology you find.
Even if we manage to destroy the condenser, the rift will still be there.
Building a condenser is a costly and time-consuming business. But this operation will gain time to better understand the Infoworld and make sure that no one try to use it against us.
I assume the site will be heavily guarded?
Well, you should expect considerable military resistance. Team will...
Team?
Show them in, Marla.
Hey, baby.
Good to see you, girl.
Clayton's team goes with you, a small, agile commando unit able to avoid detection. The mission begins in 2 days. Good luck.
Be careful, Jody. No one knows what you're gonna find on the other side.
Don't worry. I don't think I'm ready to join the Infoworld yet.
Good. Because I don't want to lose you.
Good to see you.
For the mission's sake, try to keep Biden from killing you. But no promises.
Well, we're off to a great start.
I grew tired of all this. If you refuse to cooperate, I will have no choice but to kill you. Of course, I will kill you regardless. But it could have been fast and painless. Instead, it will be a very, very slow and agonizing death. So, I asked you one last time. Who do you work for?
Aiden. Where are you?
You sure it's here?
We're right on top of the coordinates.
The storm's getting worse. What do we do now?
Hey, Jody, ask Aiden to find a shelter somewhere.
You hear that, Aiden?